敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，大家晚上好。Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. 感谢大家稀稀拉拉等同于没有的掌声。朋友们，哎，我们再来一次啊！各位朋友们，晚上好。Thank you. That's more like it. With hundreds of people filling this dining hall. Thank you. 欢迎大家来到盛世地产2024年年度晚宴暨2023年颁奖盛典的现场。我是今天的主持人早早。Thank you very much for joining us tonight. And this is the B Square 2024 Annual Gala, as well as the 2023 Award Ceremony. And I'm your host. My name is Zhao Zhao. If you don't speak Chinese, it's okay. Call me beautiful. Thank you. Usually there's a laugh, but it's okay. All right, you need to lose up a little bit, drink a little bit more wine.
在2023年当中呢，与大家一同回顾一下我们盛世地产所取得的佳绩。我们在销售方面销售了超过600处的房产，总销售额达到了 5.5 亿美元。我们在皇后区的表现呢，也十分的亮眼，住宅交易金额排名第四，而商业成交金额更是位居第一。
In the year of 2023, we achieved significant milestones, selling over 600 properties with a total sales volume exceeding 550 million. And our performance in the Queens area was spectacularly remarkable, ranking fourth in the brokerage sales volume and securing the top spot in commercial sales volume.
那提到这里呢，不得不提到我们团队的创始人和 CEO Barbie Lee 女士，她个人的成交金额也是非常的亮眼。相信大家在我们桌上的期刊当中已经看到了，她在皇后区 broker 中排名第四。而这一系列的成就呢，更是体现了我们公司的努力和专业的精神。